Alright, I guess this is gonna be the intro of the video, but I'm just getting warmed up on the bench right now, training arms. Yeah, I just wanna show you guys a lot of, like, the new gym a little bit. I'm gonna do that in a bit. I just wanna get warmed up, probably get in the zone. I'm sure everyone knows that, but yeah, that's all I really have to say, so I'm gonna get warmed up on the bench. So the only problem benching here is just like that when you re-rack the weight, like on this thing right here, it's just very, just like really short. So if you like kind of have long arms, like when you unrack it, you usually do a lot of like, you do a lot of like motion, like just picking it up. Like you were basically already like half pressed when you're picking it up. So it's kind of like, it's kind of uncomfortable, but yeah, I'm just gonna keep it at 185 today because I'm deloading anyway, so today should be like my rest day. Don't tell my coach. But basically, I have a deload like next week, like for 5 or 6 days. So I'm basically doing like all like really lightweight, like for everyone that doesn't know what deloading is. Yeah, that's basically it. So I'm gonna finish this last set. Then I have like one set of 12 just to like burn out on the tricep. I'll probably like do a plate. So yeah. Feel like I'm destined. I don't need no Smith and Wesson now. Girl, who you testing? Fuck is catching, here's your lesson. Life and intestine, taking shots with all your brethren. Feel like I'm there, feeling like you want to play. All alone, call my phone, make me feel right. Girl, you know. Alright, so now I'm kind of like moving towards like more doing like biceps. So I'm gonna do a seated bicep curl. 3 sets of 10, kind of like heavyweight. You can go kind of heavy if you want, but double-handed, not doing like one single arm, just doing double-handed. And yeah, we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna jump. So this workout is kind of like tricep bicep, tricep bicep. It's gonna be all like that, not superset. I mean, you can superset if you want, but like that's depending on you and how much time you have. So yeah, I'm gonna do seated bicep curls for like 3 sets of 10, and then yeah, we'll see from there. So when you call, make me feel right. Alright, so we're gonna move into our second tricep movement, and that's gonna be incline skull crushers. And we're gonna go 5 sets of 12 on these. Like, you wanna get that volume in compared to going heavy as shit on, like, for example, close grip bench or like seated dumbbell, like, curls or whatever the fuck that was. So we're gonna get on kind of light. So yeah, 5 sets of 12. This is like the hardest, probably hardest exercise out of all like this whole routine. And for these, because like it's kind of like more high volume and like there's a shit ton of sets, I'm just gonna do like 60 to 90 second breaks and then back to the set. So now after incline skull crushers, I do incline dumbbell curl, double handed, that too, and I'm doing 4 sets of 14 for that. And my triceps are absolutely burning after those 5 sets of 12 on triceps, but the pump is literally beneficial as fuck because, as you can see, blood's just running in there. Get the angles. Like, I'm just getting like a really good pump and just like focusing, not wasting time, not like talking to anyone, and I'm actually getting a really good workout, surprisingly. So incline dumbbells now. Alright, so I'm doing like a storm of like triceps. tricep, bicep, like supersets. So doing both 3 sets of 10 for both of them, both supersets. So I would say just go heavy as fuck on this. Like, try to get as much as you can. And yeah, that's basically it. So just really gonna focus like on that time under tension. So when you go up and when you go down for like the either the tricep extension or the tricep push down or the bicep curl, make sure you're always squeezing when you get to the top. Squeeze like if you're flexing your tricep. So that's really gonna get the most like blood flow going in your muscle like possible. So I'm gonna like demonstrate it to you guys, and yeah, 3 sets of 10 for both of these. Then we're gonna move on to the finisher of this arm workout, and then hopefully we can get the fuck out of here because gym's starting to get packed. But sorry if I have my like hat on and off throughout the video, because there's just times that it's like hot as fuck, then there's times that my hair is just a fucking mess completely.
We like to think we have some form of control still, making our constant binary choices and voicing our equally shallow opinions more loudly or quietly. Most people can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. Well, does it matter, man? Autonomy is an illusion. Autonomy is an illusion.
So basically the finisher is gonna be a 3x AMRAP for pull-ups, and then we're gonna finish off with dips as well. So both of these are gonna be supersized just so we can maximize the pump and get the best out of the workout. Chin-ups, 3x AMRAP, then dips, 3 sets of AMRAP. So yeah, let's get to it.
Frozen, fossilized, afraid of the past, so petrified. Cause I just don't know how to let go. It's forever you're inside my bones. Your DNA, I can't forget. Washing away the emptiness. Yeah, your voice is just an echo. But it's the only thing I need to know. That you're alive, your life will never die. So I follow in the middle of the night and find my way.
That's the end of the arm workout. So if you guys want to try that out, that's my personal arm workout routine. So you guys can definitely try it out. You're in for a good workout, 100%. Just need to really focus on not resting too much and always trying to keep, you know, when you get to the top, make sure you squeeze. When you get to the bottom, when you do a bicep curl, you know, make sure to squeeze. Like if you're flexing and we're doing the tricep, you know, push down extensions, always really make sure to get that mind muscle connection and just really squeeze. And that's my theory on training arms. So don't skip them, because a lot of people do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys in the next one, if this is the end of the video. If not, we'll see what's next.